people are like read plants.
Slower than slugs.
Not that a slug can read by any means, but while
sometimes
cutting,
I read
glass. 6 lines at a time.
Sahara, more like never am, chugging away at 3 inches and running wheels at the same time.
Question 1. Well, this one's more of a declaration. Jesus wasn't a carpenter, he was a gardener. Question 2. Let it be dead butterflies. Question 3. I am the only one like me. Subtitle, therefore, symbol. I am no better for anyone for it.
Well, seems all through the declarations. It's like I'm retaining water. Then I turn around and take another sip of water. And it's like shit, my water broke.
Splash.
War is in the imagination. Now that's what the sidewalk chalk won't shut its mouth about. Melon I read with the best save for last. Clean comma, love, sort of
people pleasure too.
Well, at least that's how I read it aloud. In my head with the punctuation and all she might not.
Okay, okay, okay. Here's my problem.
Like there's one. And even if there was one, like you know what it was.
Or at least the basic size and shape. Of it. The short and skinny if you I wanna write a book, but up till now I've only done rap.
So
it's so gonna put out my 200 page album. Can I rock a crap with excerpts? When will I finally get my superpowers back? Before or after my midlife crisis? Crawl back into the vagina, invent the airplane. Crawl back into the vagina, invent the windmill. Look, I'm overreacting again. Whoa, now a little bit of coming at you, Santa. I'm changing my life, a flick of the wrist. Some magic words, catharsis, alaka wong.
Still,
I'm overreacting again. But at least I'm making myself laugh. And the BL is the cover, looking at the baby stupidness. I don't believe in Dharma, but I'm scared stiff for what I was totally not expecting. And hell, if I lose this poem, I lose this poem. It's another peg leg upstairs, neighbor slash tenant, clop, 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 up into infinity. So there's an interesting point. Are the lethal overdose of Adam Whittle's pointy for us? Is this in fact a poem? Question 3, Lee. I feel a circle tracing coming on here. Here, of course, I'm different from everybody else, Mel. And yes, I'm just like everybody else. We are all the same. We are all people. So in the name of fresh water to drink, I've written a poem because machine wash won't sever me. Will reach trouble, drop warm. Do not drop me or I am here. Decorated WPL 7232 is a poem for Christ's sake.
Hey,
we're back to question 1.
Hey.
Jesus didn't cut the grass. He just got all melodramatic and moderific and sad in it. And don't tell anybody now, but I'm making this whole thing up as I go along. And it feels good.
Right,
it's unleavened profundity loaf bread, you know? I'm no leader. I just can't see myself following you. And that's not in a heavy way, you. To phrase a dying wish quasi question 3-ly, not you personally, but you personally. I just brought some of the words I write the way I write them. So watch me do the funky dead butterfly and smile my lost ass found. Perfect. Here's to lightening up the uncola, the special magic treat, the relative end. Signed, yours truly, Will Open. Dot, dot, dot.